We, the family of the late Sharmian De Lores Weeks, affectionately known as Shams, who passed away on Saturday, 6 August 2016, and was laid to rest on the 18th of August 2016, would like to thank all those who visited, telephoned, sent cards, wreaths, attended the funeral, those who came from near and far, or in any other way sympathized with us during the bereavement. We say thank you to all. May she rest in peace.